Alrighty, we're back at it again with Era of Celestials. And
I'll take on all comers.
I think I just won.
The Demon Lord of Destruction has entered the Moonlight Shrine. The shrine's power will let him refine his minion. We must stop him.
Yippee, got another boss to battle.
Why don't you run? I love an exhilarating hunt.
Destroy that dude in 9 seconds. Yo.
The Demon Lord of Destruction is dead! But we still need to find a way to control minions.
Dude didn't even last a second.
Only the strongest of heroes can control minions. Use the Imp's power to your advantage. I believe you can do it.
Nice. So that's what that was. The floating imp, so I can gain more XP.
Your talents aren't being used to their full potential. I think you should try joining a guild.
Are available now. Join a guild to claim lots more benefits and quests.
Exciting news from Stark Valley! The location of the Magic Empire has been discovered! They need your help there!
We must venture into the ice field and investigate the Magic Empire ruins. Lasky is waiting for you.
So I'm finally on chapter 3, which is awesome. Yeah, let's gain some XP real quick. I could really use it. Sorry guys, that's my cat purring. Come on, next way. These guys are at 105. Look out.
I'll take on all comers.
I
everybody keeps a glowing sun in their heart.
How many waves are there? Still have yet to lose any health. That's crazy. If you get back here, don't run.
Take on all comers.
Right as the next one is getting ready to go, it runs out. Serious? We're at 173 now. Oh yeah, I'm losing health now.
I'll take on all comers.
Yeah, it's starting to get a little too hard now. Oh, that's gonna be it. I can't go any higher. If I go any higher, I'm gonna lose.
Protect me forever, and I mean forever.
What is it asking me to do? Is it already at tier? Oh, I gotta get it to tier 1. Duh. Well, that's gonna be it for this video.
All her time training in Stark Valley. She knows the situation here well.
We need her help. And please share my channel as it helps build my family community. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a lovely rest of your day.